Hi, everybody. I'm Charley Belcher coming to you from John's Pass Village, where if you ever wanted a chance to get out on the water and experience a little bit of what this area has to offer, might I recommend the pirate ship Royal Conquest or the Dolphin Quest if you want to go try to see some dolphins out there, and they guarantee you will. And by they, I mean Dustin and Renee, the dynamic duo, the lovely couple who just recently became owners of these two boats. Right. These two boats, the tour had been around for almost 20 years. Mm-hmm. You guys just took over ownership this summer. How did that come to be, Dustin?
So I actually used to work for the previous owner about 8 years ago. He and I were really good friends, and Renee and I were actually working out on a 160-foot yacht in the Caribbean. That's what we've done for the past 10 years. And Sean is actually randomly a guest of ours on board.
Oh, wow.
So we kind of rekindled our relationship. He told us that he was looking to sell the company, and we were in a position to buy it, so here we are.
Wow. Yeah. And it's really, the company is, it's two cruises in one, depending on what you want to do, Renee.
Yes, two cruises in one, and we also have a gift shop, so you can shop for some souvenirs afterwards.
Nice. Got to have a gift shop. Got to have a gift shop. Let's start with Dolphin Quest. Tell me what how that works.
So Dolphin Quest is an hour and a half narrated sightseeing tour through Boca Ciega Bay out here. It's beautiful out there. You're guaranteed to see dolphin. If you watched the show this morning, you obviously saw that. Yeah?
That's right. Yeah, we actually captured it live on Good Day. Oh, it was so wonderful.
Yeah,
I love it.
Perfect. So guaranteed to see dolphin. We have drinks on board for sale. We have beer, wine, soda, and water available. We have snacks available for a dollar.
How often do those cruises go out?
We go out, let's see, so 12. 2, 4, and 6, so four times a day.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. And actually this weekend there's a big seafood festival happening at John's Pass Village. You're going to use the Dolphin Quest boat for a ferry service?
Absolutely. So Dolphin Quest will be running ferry service in and out of John's Pass. We're going to be picking people up at Rock Park, ROC Park, up at the Madeira Beach Municipal Hall. And it's free to park up there. It's $5 each way, so $10 for a round trip. And we'll bring you right here to the dock. You can walk straight into the seafood festival,
nice.
Avoid all the traffic, don't pay for an Uber, don't pay for parking in John's Pass. Right. We got your back.
And then there is the Royal Conquest, the pirate ship. I mean, that's the one that gets everybody's attention. And well, you took us out on that this morning,
yeah.
and it's just so much fun.
Yeah, you had a good time?
I did have a good time. I really did. And then we got to see the dolphins, and it was just great.
Yeah.
But tell everybody how the pirate ship works.
So pirate ship is an hour and a half as well. We have captain on board and two pirates. You get on board, we have free beer and wine for the adults, anybody over 21, and basically the pirates babysit the kids the whole time. We do treasure hunt, water gun battle, face painting, limbo, dance party, all sorts of stuff to keep the kids entertained the entire time. And then we cruise around Boca Ciega Bay. You'll probably see dolphin and wildlife, and it's basically just entertainment, a lot of fun. And you get to be out in beautiful Boca Ciega Bay.
It may be the only pirate, the family-friendly pirate ship. I don't think pirate ships back in the day were very family-friendly, but
yeah.
Yours is.
Yes.
But then sometimes you do have some adult cruises planned with some live music, and it's kind of the adults only?
Right. So October 26th, we're doing live music on board, celebrating Halloween weekend. And so the band that's going to be on board is Aqua Kittens, and that's going to be the Sunset Cruise, leaving at 5:30.
Nice.
And it's going to be an adult-friendly cruise. So,
and for the website?
BoatToursJohnsPass.com.
BoatToursJohnsPass.com. BoatToursJohnsPass.com. Tell you about both opportunities to get out on the water, and we'll, of course, put that at Fox13News.com. Charley Belcher, Fox 13 News.